Manning the middle, 7 feet one, number 32, Shaquille O'Neal. At the shooting guard, standing 6 foot eight, number one, Tracy McGrady.
Now the starting group for the visitors. Towns and Gobert, the towering big men at the four and the five. The backcourt, it's Russell and Edwards. And it's McDaniels in at the small forward. Kept alive. Tries yet again. Here's Gobert. Oh, and Gobert powers it home.
The long reach of Rudy Gobert really comes in handy when he's patrolling the offensive glass.
And James launches it from deep. And it's out of bounds. They say it was last touched by James.
No one.
Starting at center, 7 feet one, number 32, Shaquille O'Neal.
And so off the tip, it's Toronto. And checking out Minnesota's opening lineup. Sliding in at the wing, it'll be Edwards and McDaniel. Underneath in the post, Towns and Gobert. And it's Russell in at the point.
And how about getting a hand up on McGrady, especially when he's looking to shoot from the outside.
Takes it from 10. It's blocked by Shaq. And he's able to get it back. And that one's good, Towns.
And he's not going to miss many of those, especially that wide open.
No, he's automatic from the mid-range, and the defense knows that. It's a mistake to give up a shot like that.
Fouled in the act of shooting. Gets the bucket anyway, so a three-point play chance for him. So we'll see Jared Sullinger go to the free throw line.
Personal foul.
That's on Jaden McDaniels. Toronto shooting their first free throw attempt on the night. Minnesota making a switch here. McLaughlin's checked in.
And now in the final year of his contract, D'Angelo Russell trying to get back to that all-star level and the promise that got him that last four-year deal.
Now, here is Russell. Got a piece of it. Gobert dishes to Russell. A second-chance effort. Sullinger with the rebound. It's been a quick start here for Toronto. Four-point game. And that one's good. McGrady. And after a lackluster performance in last year's playoff, Russell has some making up to do.
Yeah, and the efficiency has been a problem. If you're a player whose primary value is at the offensive end, you can't just be a volume scorer.
And didn't do anything fancy there, but didn't need to.
Nope, his only concern right now is getting the points on the board. And I don't mean style points. Wasted no time on that one. McGrady's got nine.
Tracy, and that's another basket for him. They have really come out blazing here in the first.
The 11-footer. Toronto grabs the miss. Let's the three fly. Up again. He hangs in there and cashes in on the second chance points. Zellinger's got his second basket of the night.
I like their focus coming in. Terrific execution so far.
Well, if there were four or five boxes to check in terms of the game plan tonight, they might have checked six. I mean, they're doing everything.
Out of bounds. And the ball goes out of bounds. Last touch by James. Let's take a second look at that fantastic block.
And an early swat like that can really set the tone. Now the shooters will be feeling his presence.
Here's Gobert. Passes to Russell. Lets it go from deep. Toronto grabs the miss. Zellinger's got his fifth rebound right now in the game. Takes a three. That one's good. McCready. 12 points for him.
And they are starting to pull away here as the shots continue to fall.
Start to feel their confidence. That's the difference between the success they're having now and the struggles they faced earlier.
Excellent all-around performance so far, hence the big lead.
Well, if I was baking up a lead, I'd add two ingredients. One would be playing smart. The other one, playing selfless. They've done that tonight. Serve it up.
Timeout called. First of the game for Minnesota. Nice game. Great performance by Tracy McGrady.
Not sure what the defense is thinking or if they are. They continue to let him shoot. That is bad defense.
So both teams making some changes here. And a little over 2.5 minutes gone here in the first. Here's Anderson. Reed controls the rebound and puts it back up and in.
Just in a perfect position to grab that rebound and then get the putback.
Here's McGrady. And again, Toronto with the triple.
Yeah, they built up this lead 3 points at a time.
Well, a lot of importance placed on outside shooting. And tonight you can see why after that kind of quarter exploding from the perimeter.
Bottom line, you need shooters on your team who can space the floor.
Oh, there's no doubt he's a legitimate threat from downtown, and he's demonstrating that in this game.
1:32 left in the first. Sprewell, that's good. And now we'll get a perspective here on the hustle game, how it's been going for Toronto.
Their defense has been so aggressive right out of the gate, wasting no time shutting shooters down here with authority.
They've done a great job tonight of getting out in transition, so that focus on fast break will add to your total in a hurry.
Clearly a foul.
First personal foul, first team foul.
First trip to the line for him here.
Shooting for the away team, Kyle Anderson, taking two shots.
Free throw, good, Anderson.
Tough to match up with Kyle Anderson because of how quirky he plays. Changing speeds, plays slow, but sees the floor remarkably well.
Towns, he's checked in for the Timberwolves. Austin Rivers comes in for Noel. Now, here is McGrady. He's got 18. Launches it. Sellinger trying to break free. And a... Toronto with the triple.
Tracy. Offensively, defensively, they are in total control.
Yeah, the other team a bit concerned here. They're trailing, and the lead seems to be growing.
Here's Prince. He's been patient so far. Nothing on the scoreboard yet.
Tracy. Torian Prince has such a great motor and the physical nature of his play. You've got to appreciate that aggressiveness.
And that one falls for Prince. Money's checked in for Toronto. Eric Paschal, he's checked in for Minnesota. He's perfect from the line this time. There's 48 seconds left in the first quarter. Here's McGrady. And again, Toronto with the triple.
Well, McGrady is just going off right now. He's enjoying himself and going after buckets with reckless abandon.
Floats one up, and Prince lays it in.
When the player gets a feel for that floater, can really make things tough on defenders. You're just not sure how to guard them and where your point of commitment is.
Hits it from three-point range.
And they don't want to get in a habit of giving him open looks from three. First quarter still, but not who you want to leave open.
Now, here's Paschal. Here's McLaughlin. And it's Toronto with the rebound. Zellinger's got 6 rebounds here tonight. McGrady outside. With it goes. And that one released in time, but no good. And so is Toronto. Holding a very comfortable 25-point lead as the quarter comes to a close. From the field, they have been outstanding. Amazing shooting. That's what has them headed to a blowout. We come back right after this. And welcome back to the second quarter of action. Plenty of basketball left to play, but this one has been one-sided so far. And guys, what's your take on Toronto so far?
Well, this is the edge that great rim protection can give you.
Yeah, you can't be careless with your shot selection out there because some of them are getting thrown back.
So with LeBron on the bench, this is the group Mike Brown has right now. They've got Jared Sullinger, money out there with Tracy McGrady, and it's Sprewell in at the two. And here's Russell following the three from Tracy McGrady. Back to Russell. The Timberwolves working the ball around now. McLaughlin, no good.
Looks like the game plan is they're willing to give him that kind of shot. It worked out for them this time, but if they give it to him again, I bet 3 points are coming.
Now here's Edwards. He's still scoreless so far in this one.
He knows his job. Gobert is there to own the glass and cash in on as many second chance opportunities as he can.
Here's McGrady. He has buries it from three-point range.
Unwilling to let up, even for a moment. That's his killer instinct, just fanning the flame.
Yeah, he's the guy that you want to... to right now trying to put this one away.
Minnesota calls timeout.
And they just can't seem to get going offensively.
Yeah, they're like a four-day-old soda right now, just flat. They're missing shots left and right and just not playing their best.
On defense, Toronto. McLaughlin, the pass to McDaniels. Sprewell grabs the miss. McDaniels gone 1 of 3 shooting so far. Here's Brand. Offensive rebound. Here's Muhammad. Kicks it out to James. No good from outside. It's Gobert with the ball for Minnesota. Here's Russell. Played in with a nice touch off the glass.
Again, Russell able to dance behind the screen, and once he's able to set you up like that, it's over.
And that was the Mobile One drive. Well worth a second look.
It's all about the ability to get 2 feet in the paint, whether it's creating for a teammate or for yourself.
Out of bounds. Minnesota takes possession. And Toronto making a change. McGrady's checked in. Minnesota also making some changes. Naz Reid, he's checked in for Rudy Gobert. Kyle Anderson comes in for McDaniels. And it's Noel in for Russell. Noel, no good. McGrady against Edwards. Fires from deep. And that one's good. McGrady. McGrady's got 36.
Well, this is a gravity game right now. Whatever he... throws up must come down. He's having a great game.
Noel passes to Reed, and there's the slam dunk to finish it off.
And he might be small for a center, but boy, can he jump out of the building.
Here's McGrady, and again Toronto with the triple.
And is there any shot T-Bag doesn't have?
Now the Timberwolves with it. It's stolen by McGrady. There's the triple. Sinks the three-pointer. McGrady's got 42 in the game.
Yet another three. Once we hit the second quarter, it just seems as if those threes just started to fall like raindrops.
Again, Toronto.
What a great option he gives them on every possession.
Here's McLaughlin, guarded by Stoudemire, and Anderson slams it in.
And the one-hand slam just looks so pretty when it's in his hand and he's the one doing the slam.
Agreed. He is smooth as silk, even on a power finish. And that one's good. McGrady.
And how's that for a move? The killer crossover. It's a thing of beauty.
Knocked loose. Fast break, Toronto. Grand against Edwards. To the inside, Anderson. And Anderson slams it in.
And showing he can make plays for others. Edwards moving it with conviction.
Here's McGrady. And again, Toronto with the triple.
And what a first half he's having from downtown. He has been locked and loaded since the moment he stepped on the floor.
Now here's Anderson. And Muhammad sends it back. McGrady outside. Man, showing some terrific range. McGrady's got 53.
Textbook there by Brandon on the pass. Spotting an open team in and just getting it to him in rhythm.
Here's Noel. Pass to Anderson. Here's Noel. And that's out of bounds. Minnesota will retain possession.
You love the pressure he's putting on there. Almost had that steal.
Yeah, pestering right now, and that's going to pay some dividends. At some point, there's going to be a turnover.
Here's what Toronto's going with right now. Frank Kaminsky comes in for Muhammad, and it's Carter in for Elton Brand. Carl Anthony Towns checked in for the Timberwolves. Rivers comes in for Edwards. McGrady outside. And again, Toronto with the triple.
Just playing with poise and confidence. And they continue to put points on the board.
Yeah, just really pouring it on right now, trying to take away the opposition's motivation to keep competing in this one.
That's a two from Towns. And so it's Toronto. Able to put up
with the score. Your home team, 66. The visiting team, 24. And your dancing.
And with the second half upon us, we'll find out if this game becomes the route that it's threatening to be. We're seeing a tremendous game from Tracy McGrady.
What a menace. Was on defense through the first two quarters, just disrupting everything.
Yeah, and that's exactly what he wanted to do out there. Everyone he guarded looked uncomfortable.
And on the floor for Chris Finch as we get into the second half. Prince out there with McDaniels, and it's Rudy Gobert, then it's Russell, and it's McLaughlin in at the point guard position. Beyond the arc, and again, Toronto with the triple.
Well, him dominating the offensive end is what accounts for this lead. Just a very difficult guy to stop once he gets going.
McLaughlin, the pass to Russell, gets the three-pointer to fall. Russell's got five now.
Well, you can see it's a matter of pride out there for these guys.
Not always the best scenario, but in this game, pride takes over. You score on me, I'm going to come back and score on you.
And so it's Minnesota with it, following McGrady's three-point attempt. Russell finds Prince. It's deflected. Toronto working the ball around now. And that one's good. McGrady.
What muscle from McGrady right there, brushing off the defense with ease.
Russell high post. He's got five. Here's McDaniels. Lays it up off the glass.
And no matter what they've tried, the D just has not been able to deny them the ball inside.
Stoudemire kicks to McGrady. Buries the long-range jumper. McGrady's got eight here in the quarter.
He scored over half their points so far. Just an unbelievable effort.
Here's McLaughlin. Here's McDaniels. And foul on the shot. He'll shoot two at the free throw line. The Timberwolves have hit all four of their chances so far in this one. And it's a completely new group for Toronto. And a change for the Timberwolves. Edwards, he's checked in for Prince. And that one goes in. Two from the line that time. And Toronto has possession. It's going to be over and back. Not watching for the line that time. And we got to take a second look to admire that outstanding block.
And a block like that sends a message. One that says, we're not giving up this lead.
Now, here is Russell. Muhammad pulls it in.
How about the timing he shows there to challenge that shot?
Yeah, not easy to do there. And that's a guy that you can tell takes every possession defensively very seriously.
And the defining trait of the greatest of superstars, Jordan makes the players around him better mentally in terms of effort and in terms of their performance.
Tracy McGrady's checked in for Toronto. Eric Paschal, he's checked in for the Timberwolves. Here's McLaughlin. No points in the game yet for him. And Muhammad sends it back. Here's McGrady. They get the rebound.
Great at using his body and finding his feet in positions on the boards where he can get up, get to it, get an extra possession.
A touch over 2.5 minutes of basketball played here in the third quarter. Russell with it. Now McGrady defending, and Muhammad sends it back. Back to Brand. Here's McGrady. Count that one. McGrady's got 10 points in the quarter.
Traditionally, that's how you want to finish the break, right at the rim.
Yeah, anything other than a layup in that situation, probably disappointing. Had numbers, took advantage. The player gets a feel for that floater. It can really make things tough on defenders. You're just not sure how to guard them and where your point of commitment is.
That was a second look at our Mobile One Drive. Amazing control on display.
And I just love his competitiveness he's showing there. Team might be down, but a drive like that could spark them.
And the Timberwolves making a change here. Towns, he's checked in for Rudy Gobert. Anderson comes in for Eric Paschal. Rivers, he's checked in for Edwards. And it's Bryn Forbes in for Russell. Now, here is McGrady. What an incredible scoring display he has put on tonight. Second shot opportunity, stolen by Anderson. Here's Rivers. The teardrop falls in. Rivers has got his first bucket in this one.
Ooh, an effortless floater from Austin Rivers.
And although he's bounced around the league, Austin Rivers has been a valuable role player throughout his career.
Well, there's stuff that you rely upon with Austin in terms of being a pesky defender and just his competitive nature. Yeah, he plays a couple of positions, but it's really that for him to go out and compete, which is something he still does at a high level.
Here's Forbes. It's tipped, and he recovers it. Here's Anderson. Six to shoot. Great D that time from Brand. Here's Toronto. Pass to Muhammad. Here's McGrady. He's guarded by Rivers. From deep. And that one's good. McGrady.
And so far tonight, he's been the game's leading scorer. He's got into a groove, and no one's found a way to get him out of it.
And the whistle blows is going to be on Tracy McGrady.
Tracy.
That's foul number two for him.
Second personal foul.
The Timberwolves making a switch. Noel's checked in.
Substitution.
36 seconds left in the third quarter of the game. Now the pass to Rivers. With the teardrop. Great D that time from Brand.
Oh, that's terrific defense there. That's how you protect the rim.
McGrady outside. And again, Toronto with the triple.
And perimeter scoring. I have to imagine it was a topic of discussion at halftime.
Maybe trying to find a little bit more space and ball movement to get guys open at the three-point line.
Home team foul. First personal foul. Third team foul.
For Minnesota, they have been excellent at the free throw line here today. A flawless 6-for-6. And the first one drops. That That one falls, so he hits both of them. Just 4 seconds left in the third quarter. He gets it up. And the last second attempt doesn't fall. And so it's Toronto holding an unbelievable lead as the quarter wraps up. Their defense has been terrific in this game. We'll take a quick break and then back to the action here. While we have the chance now, folks, let's go to our State Farm assist of the game.
And definitely deserving of the prize tonight. How about the read he made here, looking like a point guard, putting the pass right on the money.
So helpful to the offensive versatility when your bigs can create, freeing everybody up, and that cut was wide open.
That's an inbound.
And
violation.
With the fourth quarter upon us, time is running out for this game to become competitive. Here's Noel. It doesn't go for him. Now Toronto takes it the other way. So with Jordan on the bench, this is the group Mike Brown has right now. Tracy McGrady is out there with money. Then there's Carter. Then there's Nazi Muhammad. And it's Brand in at the power forward position. So it's Minnesota now, following the three from Tracy McGrady. Floats one, and Muhammad sends it back. Noel passes to Pascal.
Perfect timing on the rejection there. This is the type of defense Brand can play.
Some changes for Toronto. O'Neal's checked in for Muhammad. Frank come in. Kaminsky comes in for Elton Brand. And Michael Jordan subbed in for Tracy McGrady. The Timberwolves also with the sub. Bryn Forbes, he's checked in for Noel. They've been struggling here on offense.
Yeah, a bit of a dry spell for sure.
Pascal kicks to Forbes. Let's it go from 14. And he goes in for the dunk.
That is a product of pure effort, guys.
I agree, and that's nothing new coming from MGA. He loves going to work on the rebounding, going to work on the boards.
Stick with fundamentals there. Shot goes up, box out, or he'll destroy you.
Toronto calls timeout. Tracy McGrady's checked in for Carter. And a change for the Timberwolves. Rivers checked in.
Make some noise.
McGrady against Rivers. Let's it go with a three. Gets it to go from beyond the arc.
He's just stretching him out. The defense has got to do a better job of staying attached to him.
I'm not sure what the defense collectively was thinking there. You got to know where he is at all times.
What do you guys think so far about the offensive approach for Toronto?
Their fast break plays have seemed unstoppable. They just keep finding ways to overrun the defense here in transition.
Man, scoring off a turnover is so helpful. I mean, you get easy opportunities at the rim. It devastates the opponent. They've done a great job tonight of converting on those chances.
Well, and this has been their strategy throughout the fourth period. We'll see how it pans out.
It's one thing to have teams shoot a bunch of threes, but with this team being that hot defensively, you got to chase them away from anywhere near that line.
And we've made our way through just over a minute and a half in this fourth quarter. Rivers gets a wide open look. The Timberwolves again can't hit. Rivers has gone 1-of-4 from the field. Here's McGrady trying to get open his shot. Offline with his three. Pass to Forbes. Timberwolves passing it around. Pascal. The shot off that time, and Toronto will come the other way. This one for three. Kaminsky kicks to McGrady. Money passes to McGrady. O'Neal trying to break free, and that one's good. McGrady. McGrady's got 12 now in this quarter.
And that's just cold-blooded right there. He's taking no prisoners.
Confidence is sensational, and it feels like no one is going to stop him tonight from scoring.
Now here's Rivers. Here's McLaughlin, and it's blocked, and he gets it back. McLaughlin's gotten just 1-of-6 shots to fall here. Here's McGrady. And again, Toronto with the triple.
Just a humongous fourth quarter for him, especially from long range. Just in a groove now, and that trade has been deadly.
And it's sent back by O'Neal.
And the aggressiveness on display here from O'Neal. Terrific at turning shots away with that size and length. That's the kind of D that you're not going to find success with, guys. They've got to get a hand in the face.
And that one, good.
And yeah, he's not messing around. He wants no part of a comeback in this one.
Well, he's grabbed a tee and a blanket because he's putting this one to bed.
McLaughlin, the pass to Pascal. And he uses the glass on the layup. Pascal's got his first 2 points of the night.
Really heads up there. A play where you locate the best open pass and then you get it there for an easy bucket.
The three. And it's McGrady that time on the assist by O'Neal.
And how about O'Neal zipping passes over to his guys, using that height to find open teammates?
Pass to Forbes. Pass to McLaughlin. Launches a three. Rebounded by Kaminsky. And Toronto has possession. On the wing, Tracy McGrady. And that one is hammered home.
And once they smelled blood in the water, you could see the killer instinct take over.
Yeah, up until that point, a competitive game. But once they broke through that barrier, it was all them. Complete control.
And another great look at the 2K drive.
That's an incredible move by him on what's been an impressive night all around.
The shot's good from Pascal.
Clearly defensive miscue there. If there's not a body on him that's sitting at the mid-range, that's a defensive mistake.
It's good from long range.
And since the break, he's just been money from beyond. When he's this hot, the green light just doesn't seem to get any green.
Here is Forbes. He doesn't hit that one.
And the pressure he put on that shot forced the miscue.
Those are all the little things about effort there. He just gets out there and contests, and that's just enough.
And Matador defense, that's one of the easiest shots he is ever going to see.
Yeah, feels like Christmas right now, just gift-wrapping points.
McLaughlin, the pass to Rivers, wants to get it to Reed, and does.
Reed. I like that, staying alert. Rivers keeping his head up to find the open mid.
McGrady outside. From deep three-point range, it's in.
And really the story of this second half. One team getting the shots they want.
And so Toronto takes this one, but by a big margin. They won this game going away. They were the better basketball team by far tonight.
And you got to